The provincial government of Davao del Sur, through the Population Office of Davao del Sur, has intensified its efforts to tap and harness the tremendous power of the youth in pursuit of its mandate for population management implementation, particularly the Adolescent Health and Youth and Development Program. In this endeavor, the peer helpers, educators, counselors, and facilitators has done an exemplary performance, not only in getting the task done, but providing leadership in the community as well. The following slideshow presentation shall give the viewers an idea on what has been done and needs to be done to encourage a greater population of the youth to be involved in this noble endeavor. This year is significant because it kickstarts the yearly meeting, assessment, and equipping of the youth stakeholders through the collective signing of the Pledge of Commitment among Congress participants. With the theme Count Me In, the movement has initiated mass mobilization to invite more young men and women to take part on these activities geared towards greater awareness on population issues. Other community concerns such as anti-human trafficking has been tackled as well. The highlight of this year's Congress was summed through its theme, Building Voices and Having a Smart Choice. It is very meaningful to all participants because it has provided an avenue for self-expression and determination among all. What makes it more significant was the involvement of other government agencies such as the National Youth Commission and the Commission on Population. The fourth Congress is unique in a sense that it encourages active participation among stakeholders with the same group raising issues for discussion and encouraging all to make their comments and suggestions and do the thumbs up. Just like what has been happening at the social media such as Facebook, Instagram, and the like. The essence of last year's Congress was the implementation of the population commissions, and I quote, You for You or Sayo para Sayo Teen Trail Initiative. The interactive teen exhibits highlighted the skills of our trained peer helpers as they themselves facilitated the activity. This year's Congress has become more dynamic and meaningful simply because more government stakeholders such as the Commission on Population, Central and Regional, the Department of Health, the Department of Education, Davao del Sur, and Digo City Division, and most especially the provincial government and the Davao del Sur through its Provincial Population Office has committed to get involved.
As we gather today for our 6th Peer Congress, I would like to extend my warmest congratulations to each and every one. I am looking forward for many years of being together in our pursuit of empowering our young people the dulcets.
Mabuhay at maraming salamat sa inyong lahat.